everyone, thanks so much for coming back to my channel and watching more of the sexiness. So today I have a lot of things to show you guys. This is so different from Home Goods and TJ Maxx and all that home decor things that I usually almost always do. They are my favorite videos to watch and it is my favorite videos to film. I have a few new items. Some of them are subscription boxes, others were just from influencer, and then a few items I picked up myself. First, we're gonna start with BoxyCharm. This is March BoxyCharm. I always recommend you guys going for BoxyCharm. They have Ipsy and they have a lot of subscription boxes with makeup, and this is the only one that I go to because it is full-size products. It's 5 products or less. Sometimes I think I've gotten like 6 products at one time, and it's always full-size products. It's always good to have those full-size products instead of sample sizes. So anyway, let's go ahead and dig in. The first thing, and I already pre-opened these just so we can move this video along, and I am sort of in a hurry because I have to go to work. But anyway, the first thing I see is these are iPads. These are for the eyes. They are gels and they come 3 in this pack. I don't like really getting face masks or any of these kinds of things in this box, but sometimes it's actually really good to have. They are in the shape like the Tarte shape little eye patches. These are gel, like I said. Honestly, I just don't trust any masks because I think that you have to always be wearing it in order for you to tell if it's actually working. So that's why I don't like receiving these, but these are always good to have if you want to feel refreshed for like 5 minutes. The next item, which I was really excited about, was this full-size mascara, and this one is from Butter London. I do work at TJ Maxx and we always have Butter London there, so it's pretty good to see that it's actually a nice brand. I always like getting mascaras just to try them out, and I'm really picky when it comes to bottom lashes, so that's how I could tell that if it's a good mascara is if the lashes, my bottom lashes, are longer than usual. So I always put these to the test. Then I got a Pretty Vulgar blush. This is a very, 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 very hot pink blush, and this is Make Them Blush. Not something that I typically would consider wearing, but regardless, the packaging is nice, but it's not heavy. So it's nice, but it's very light. You know, it's not like an expensive, like high-end quality packaging. It just looks that way. Then we got the vintage brushes. The vintage, we also sell them at TJ Maxx. I have a brush from them that I always use in my makeup routine every single day, and I love it. It is a dual fiber brush that I use to bronze up my skin. But that's about it. I haven't used brushes, but the quality in them are soft, a little bit too soft for my liking. It's nice to have brushes here and there in the packagings. They always send brushes, so that's really good. And the last thing that is very, 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 that I was very excited about was this Pure Cosmetics eyeshadow palette. They teamed up with BoxyCharm. It's a few times that they actually do team up with BoxyCharm, and I always like getting anything from Pure Cosmetics or Pure Cosmetics. The eyeshadows are amazing. They are so pigmented. I was iffy about these two because obviously the highest pigmentation is the low quality. It's usually what happens, but this one is very, very, very nice, and it's very pigmented, very soft to the touch. I haven't used it on my eyes, which I know I'm gonna get my hands and eyes on it. I will have details more about this eyeshadow palette when I do post it up on my Instagram, so make sure you follow me on Instagram. And I love wearing really bright colors, so I know that these two colors are going to be my go-to very, very soon in my makeup routine. The next box I wanted to talk to you guys about is this influencer box. I think this is the mom box, which I don't remember signing up for this one, but it showed up on my doorstep. I was like, hey, why not just do a unboxing from Influencer? If you guys are starting off YouTube, make sure you guys subscribe to Influencer because they do send you free products for you guys to review. So make sure if you're starting off YouTube, this is a very good way to go. And this one was a pretty big box. Usually I get like small box. So this one was really interesting to get. Again, I did open it, so you guys, you know, for the purpose of this video, it could go a little bit faster. So it comes with all these goodies right here. The first thing, I mean, I'm not a healthy eater, so it has a few healthy stuff here, but obviously my husband is the one that does most of the healthy part of our relationship, if that even counts in any kind of way. But they ended up sending, well, let me tell you guys the healthy thing that they sent was this quinoa tricolor box, and this one is from Success. I have not tried it and I don't plan to try it, but I know my husband is eager to try this. When he saw it, he's like, huh, it looks like this box is just meant for me. So Okay, also for my husband, this lemon and ginger tea. I don't like teas. I'm more of a coffee girl. If you guys don't know or haven't seen my vlog, it's always about coffee, okay? So they gave us this. I don't know if it's samples. I'm pretty sure it's not, because like, who gives sample tea, you know? It comes with 4 full-size tea packets. The next thing is this Relax and Recover Aspen or Aspen salts. I don't have a big bathtub, but I have tried a lavender set and it really does relax you up until, you know, your kids are banging up on the door. But I'm really eager to try these with a nice hot bath. I love taking hot showers and baths are amazing. So this was interesting to get, something new for me to try. And then we got a sample of the Vera Wang Embrace perfume, and I'm not wearing nothing right now, so let me see. For me, when I see Vera Wang, it's more of like an adult perfume, like when you've already reached that point where you don't like fresh scents or any sweet scents. It smells pretty good. Wow. Wow, this does smell pretty good. It's more like a diamond scent. That makes it like more elegant scent. So, wow, I'm really impressed with this one. I wonder if we have this one at work. This one is the Mom Life Box Box. Oh my God, I can't believe it has come down to this. I'm 27 years old with 3 kids and I get a Mom Life Box Box. Awesome. Okay. And then they said $1 off code for that tea, and then $3 off Ulta. Oh, yay. Yay. That's what I'm talking about. This is my box. Anyway, the last thing that I got in this box was for the hair. This one is from, I want to say, Evonay. I always like getting hair products. I ended up dyeing my hair black and in the sun, supposedly it looks purple. My kids say it looks purple. I think I'm probably colorblind, but I love receiving products in the mail regarding this. I will have more information about this down below, just in case you guys are interested. These do look like sample sizes though, which is not bad because it is a free box. So next few items are the things that I actually ended up purchasing. Well, my husband purchased them for me. I was just there to, you know, gloat. The first thing I'm going to show you guys is some pretty high-end makeup. Now, I'm really excited because I found this shop. It's in Ontario Mills in California, in the city of Ontario. It's a mall. It's called the Makeup Company, and they have everything 50% off, even limited edition makeup. They have it there every single day. I think they get like new makeup in. And everything is 50% off. You spend $100, you get 50% off everything besides Tom Ford. But anyways, I ended up showing this on my Snapchat. Let me show you guys the samples later because it's not that important. Okay, so I ended up getting this MAC lip pencil in oak. This one, I believe these were $15.50. I don't know why there's no price to it, but this one was $15.50. This is a beautiful color. I ended up getting this one because I see a lot of, you know, Instagram posts and all that talking about this color, so I ended up getting this one. This one is more like a nude brown. It's not that dark of a brown. That is really nice when you put a nude lip in. It creates that ombre effect. The next thing I ended up getting is this Becca shimmer primer. This one is in the shade Pearl. When you do put it on, now it does state on the box that you could put it on before foundation or after foundation or mixed with your foundation. I want to try putting it on after my foundation. I have not seen anyone do that, so I'm really excited to see what the deal is after. I'm pretty sure it creates that glow, but I wonder if it makes your foundation move or anything like that. So it's very interesting. Like, that's what sold me. I was like, I need to try it after the fact that I put my foundation on, so I'm very excited to try that. Talking about foundations, I finally ended up getting this Estee Lauder Double Wear Foundation. This one is in Desert Beige. Now, if a foundation is a little bit lighter or darker, just add a few shades darker of a foundation. If I am darker, I've been adding those NYX or NYX drops to my foundation just to make it a little bit lighter, because no foundation is ever going to be 100% yours. But this is how the bottle looks. I actually wanted to use this foundation the day that I got married, but I ended up going with the Bobbi Brown foundation instead, which was more of a sheen undertone and glow. So that's what I was going for, and I heard that this one is very matte, but very, very full coverage. So I ended up getting this one, and this one was for $29.50. I don't think I told you guys how much the Becca one was, which was $28.75. So $29.50, but remember, I did get a lot of stuff. I did go over 100, so everything was 50% off. Next, I ended up getting a very exciting one. Actually, let me pull these two out. The limited edition Mariah Carey MAC makeup. So I ended up getting the lip liner, and this was a very, very, very like camel color, very light tone lip liner. And I don't like the name of it because I was like, did she really think about that? Like she didn't have that much of a hard time to think about it. Now it does look nude. It looks like a camel, like I don't know, I can't describe it, but the pencil does glide on perfectly, like a lipstick would do. And this one is in New Ombre, which again I could have thought about. I mean, it's Mariah Carey, you could have named it like butterfly or something, you know. And then her, I ended up getting this one. I think this one is a bronzer. I keep forgetting to tell you guys the price. I think this one was $15.50 as well. This one is for $32. This one is in My Mimi. The packaging has her face embroidered on there. I'm guessing it's a bronzer. I'm not sure. I will have it listed somewhere, I'm pretty sure. But this is how it looks. It's a very gold undertone. It's very, very nice. It says extra dimension skin finish, so I have no idea what it is. But I'm a makeup collector, so I wanted this collection only because of the packaging, to be honest with you. And the highlights were really, really pretty too. But then I stopped by the Morphe store because it is Victoria Gardens where I go to, and the Morphe store is new there. I don't recommend going to that Morphe store though, because they don't even have their single eyeshadows, which that's what I collect. They ended up restocking the Jeffree Star Cosmetics Christmas line. And guys, this packaging is pretty dope. I don't like Jeffree Star. I do watch his, you know, like just to be nosy kind of videos. Both Kat Von D and him gave me on an edge that I just don't quite know. But I love his liquid lipsticks, okay? Like, I'm a hypocrite, okay? So the packaging is gorgeous. I'm actually wearing this right now along with the Mariah Carey lip liner. It's very, very, very pretty. It doesn't smell like anything. It just smells like a liquid lipstick. Sort of like the Anastasia Beverly Hills liquid lipsticks. His line, like original line that he always comes out with, does have like a root beer scent. So regardless, the packaging, the color, everything was really, really cool. And I know these are limited edition just because of the packaging wise. And the last thing my husband ended up getting, and that's how I'm gonna edit this video, which I'm so excited to film. He ended up getting me my MacBook Pro. He got me a MacBook Air for school, and then I started YouTube, and then ever since I started YouTube and actually taking it serious, he told me, what do you want? What do you need? Let me guide you and all that. So he's basically like my manager. He answers my emails and all that. I told him one day when I got him the Apple Watch, it's like, it'll be nice to have a MacBook Pro because, you know, it has more things, like the processor is a little bit faster. Well, that's what he told me. I'm just taking the credit. And then, you know, I got him the Apple Watch, and then we were just staring at it. He's like, do you want one? I was like, yes. And the next day, or like a few weeks later, he ended up getting it for me. So the sucky thing about this one, just right off the bat, is that the plug is not magnetic. I had some experiences where my kids, you know, like tug on the plug by accident or whatever, and it just comes right off, which is amazing. So I do have to be careful with this one. This one is a little bit smaller than mine, but he ended up getting me the bundle where it's motion, where it has motion picture, Final Cut Pro, and some other music apps. I ended up getting this in a space gray or something like that. It is so beautiful. It is my pride, joy, and possession. I shouldn't be saying this because, you know, probably my kids might hear me, but they're at school, so they won't know. I just wanted to say thank you so much to my husband. I really, 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 really am grateful for him, and I'm very excited. I just couldn't wait to show you guys, okay? It is a bragging video, okay? Because we do work hard for our money. But that's everything I have to tell you guys. If you guys enjoy these kinds of videos, please give it a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to follow me on all my social media, especially Snapchat and Instagram. That's where I actually take you guys out. This perfume really does smell good, by the way. It smells amazing. Anyway, I forgot where I was, where I left off, but I'm gonna go to work, go get coffee, go to work. And everyone else, if you guys enjoyed this video, go ahead, like, share, and subscribe. Bye, guys.